How do you do a winch without a winch bumper? You want to keep the factory look? Well, here's what I did. I got the Curt front hitch receiver for my 2004 GMC Yukon. You remove the tow hooks to get them out of the way. Has like a flange bracket that goes up into here into the frame. There's four bolts, a bolt directly in the frame. However, I had to reuse the bolt that holds the tow hook in. And then that bolted in. Everything's grade 8. I believe it's a class 4 receiver. Goes directly into the frame. And then we have a winch tray receiver. And then off to the side to help support to keep any side-to-side play, we added the chain. So basically ran these out to a strap chain. Wrapped around a tree or snatch block. Winch back, tightening these grade 8 bolts down here and here, and there's no play whatsoever in that winch tray. It's bolted directly to the frame, so four bolts. You know, what are you gonna do if you bolt it to a bumper? You're bolted out here to the frame. Frame is gonna twist. I don't know. This isn't gonna twist. Have I lost a little bit of approach angle? Maybe so. I don't go really hardcore off-roading. I'm disabled, but this was my solution to having a winch. And of course I went with a 12K winch because the Yukon is a heavy old gal. So anyways, just an idea for those of you that want a winch, but don't have the $1,000+ for a winch bumper.